Today, I'm going to show you what it's like to be someone who uses a wheelchair. What was I looking at over there? You'll never know, because I forgot. When you sit for long periods of time in a wheelchair, you can start to develop what could be considered the plague of wheelchair users, pressure sores. I have a small one on my hip that is finally beginning to heal up, but it can take a long time. Sometimes these things can leave you bedridden for months if you don't take care of them right away. Thankfully, I found this new drink mix called Juven, which helps speed up the process of wound healing, and it actually works great. I would highly recommend it to anyone who's dealing with a pressure sore or any other kind of wound for that matter. A lot of people ask me what it's like to have to use a wheelchair all the time, and by the looks and reactions some of them give me, it seems like it must be some kind of death sentence or something. But to me, it's actually something that gives me a lot of freedom I otherwise wouldn't have. You see, I'm a paraplegic, so I'm paralyzed from about the stomach down, and I can't walk or anything. So having a wheelchair allows me to move around and go places I otherwise wouldn't be able to go. If I didn't have a wheelchair, I would pretty much be confined to laying in bed all day or forced to crawl around the ground desperately trying to get places. Well, I actually probably wouldn't have to do that, but you get the point. Having a wheelchair gives me the freedom and the ability to go and move around places that I otherwise wouldn't be able to go. Plus, on top of that, I have this pretty sweet scooter attachment that basically turns my wheelchair into a moped. Note, if you're using a tripod, remember to turn off the electronic vibration reduction on your camera. Otherwise, you'll get some serious camera shake. How do I know this? Well, I just figured it out while I was editing. My wheelchair can also be taken apart so that I can get into and drive a car and still take it with me. This gives me even more freedom. I'm basically able to go anywhere else an able-bodied person can go because of my wheelchair. Besides driving, I've taken it on buses, trains, airplanes. One time I even had some nuns take it with them in a canoe so that I could kayak with them to an island. It's kind of crazy to think about, but I've actually traveled more after my injury than I ever did before. Though using a wheelchair may seem like a burden to some, to me, it's an essential tool to live an adventurous life. I'm actually very grateful that I have one. I've learned many lessons through having to use a wheelchair all the time, such as how to plan things out better and even how to take bigger risks. I've learned that life doesn't end just because circumstances change or obstacles arise. You just have to learn how to problem solve a little bit and trust that God is in control and He's always looking out for you. So that's basically how I live my life, using a wheelchair all the time, and I hope it's inspiration for you to live your life well. Anyways, I hope you liked this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel, and thanks again for watching. Grace and peace.